Okay, today, where am I?
Tochigi Prefecture, maybe the town name is Karasuyama Town.
Okay.
Karasuyama Machi.
And
the river name is Nakagawa.
And this river is famous for the fish, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and... Well, these fish... Wow, here's one.
This is called the ayu.
And they smell like watermelon.
Mm, watermelon, yeah.
Yeah. This fish guy. And they're trapped in this container with the water. They come down out of the river. Oh, see, they're catching fish now. Yeah. And they're putting them in here. And then we're going to eat them, I guess, later. Right? Whoa, good job. So they're catching fish. Oh, yeah. The ones that get trapped here end up in this box.
Yes.
And we're going to eat these guys later. Yeah. Ooh, oishii.
Ooh, oishii.
Yeah.
Weak smell, unfortunately.
Weak smell, huh?
But usually much stronger smell of the watermelon.
Ah. Fish that smell like watermelon. And this is Michelle's dad. He came with us. And today is Respect Your Elders Day. And so we're out here having a good time. People brought their families. Everybody's here. And Michelle's mom's up there. And we're enjoying the river. Wow. Okay, so anyway, this is what I'm doing today. It's Monday, September 21st, I think. Oh no, September 19th, and it's Elders Day. Respecting Elders Day, it's a holiday. So, no school today, yay! Alright, talk to you later, bye!